What's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Ape. I almost said APB. Welcome back to more DayZ. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's continue. Kind of waited out a bit, but ain't going nowhere. You gotta be on the move in this game. We're coming up on the military base. Carry handle sights. Good if I had an M4. I want to say, what was it? 3-4 episodes ago, this was a dude. I engaged with the dude because, you know, pretty much don't take no chances. And I saw him, I was like, you know what? I'm going to shoot first, ask questions later. Came in here, I shot, missed with a double barrel. He turned around, bah, 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 takes me out. And I almost did that today with that guy, with the guy we met today. Well, not today, but well, actually the same day. I've been filming a handful of episodes, but... What was it? Episode or two ago. He was genuinely friendly. Just looking for water and food. Just like us. And I'm just looking for water, food, keep it moving. Not really trying to start anything. I know I'm taking a risk. Sitting here with this glow stick. Not that you can't see, because it's not really pitch black unless you got your brightness turned down, is that you miss items. That's the thing. Like if I didn't have this glow stick on, I would have missed that clip. Suppose I had the gun that it goes to, you know what I mean? But at the same time, like it's what you want. It's up to you. Like yeah, you turn it off. You're blind to your surroundings. A negative. Positive is you're also players are blind to you. They can't see you. They might be able to hear your footsteps. They can't see you because you don't have the glow stick on. Positive is obviously you can see and see other players, but. Negative is you draw zombies. The light. Definitely need this backpack he has. Damaged. Tell you what I'm gonna do. after the sound. Let me get out the street. This assault. Oh shoot. Oh no. Oh no. Mountain backpack. I got 80 slots. I wasn't even paying attention to that. Oh no, see ya. And I wouldn't want to be ya. Server restart in 20 minutes. Yeah, I was gonna say. Let's just keep heading up. That's the only thing about the military base is that that's another player trap. Remember, if we go up. Keep straight. If we keep straight back this way, we'll come to a town, but I can't remember if it's the base or not. Or is this might just be a checkpoint. Like, we went backwards. I feel like this is the town we came from. There's something up that way. You see that shadow? Like a building or something. Who knows? There might be some good loot there when the server restarts. I think I spawned here. We went pretty much in a circle. That way when I spawned a few videos ago. That noise. Must be livestock or something, but ain't like I can do anything with it. Shoot. Well, you know. Don't have a knife. What? Just pick up. Still no knife. That's insane. Unbelievable. Oh, that, what was that, a tooth? Did y'all see that? Look at that. Looking for you, buddy. Enduring cars are ways back. Steel. No knife. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Don't forget to ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. Peace.